Well, we have arrived. That's our car here. We're going to be using in Las Vegas. And this is Susie. She's all thrilled with her new car here in Las Vegas. We just picked up the car here, and Susie is all thrilled. She's trying to figure out how it works. Right, Susie?
I know how it works.
Got California license plate. Interesting. Paying attention. Nicely, where we going, right, Susie?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we are traveling pretty good here. And that's the bedding here, like all the hotels, right, Susie? Wait. Favorite restaurant, the Cheesecake Factory here in Las Vegas at the Caesar Palace. To the concert?
Changing the concert.
Tire dos fotos para prueba que es infiel mientras Let's go.
Yeah, there's like 15 buses coming. We're in front of them.
You keep us.
And I want to get you guys, I want to make sure you guys are in front.
So, Z.
We have to do a lot on our tour, and they don't do it. They don't work.
All right. I'm in the Grand Canyon, believe it or not. You see, we should have been here. I told you to come with us.
This is
Vinny.
Give us 5 minutes to enjoy something. Thank you.
Oh, Grand Canyon. There is sushi pointing on the Grand Canyon. Ah. And there is Susie sitting comfortably.
Where are you from?
The dream came through. Comes through.
Grand Canyon.
That's it.
I'm here. Believe it or not, I made it. I wouldn't believe it where I am. I'm actually in the Grand Canyon. There's a big hole down there here that the good Lord has created. Is that right? Stand up.
Oh, no, I don't like this. Thank you. Okay, you know what? Do you see the river?
Yeah, remember when I came in the helicopter?
See, I told my uncle to come with me, but he didn't want to. Anyways, we are here in the Grand Canyon. Isn't it a beautiful sight that we are seeing here? It's just unbelievable. And look at the beautiful weather we have here. It's great. Say something, please.
It's great.
Great. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna go back to the center
and get the stuff. Come on.
We are sightseeing here at the Grand Canyon South Rim. That's the site here. Susie, look at me. You should have come. I'm talking to my friends. They should have come here, but they didn't want to. I was going to pay for them and they didn't. It's a beautiful little hole here. It's unbelievable what the nature can do over 1,000 years. Is that right?
Susie is filming herself here. Look at that.
Peligroso.
Peligroso.
Thank you. Susie's meditating, trying to grasp the sight. Look at that.
Very nice.
Je l'avais. Oh,
mon Dieu!
Say cheese! I really enjoyed this. It was excellent. Great choice.
More masculine. More masculine. More masculine.
Susie. Susie, come walk, 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 walk.
This is a beautiful sight here we've just discovered. We haven't been here before, we've been to the west, but
this is amazing.
Well, say something, say something. Say something to my uncle. You know, my uncle, he's got the money, he's paying for this trip, so I have to take some videos for him.
How dangerous it is if you're leaving, or you know, the rocks can fall. No, no, just kidding. Anyways, we are here at the South Rim again, like I said before, and I said it many times already.
Many times.
We are here at the South Rim. It's, the weather is beautiful, you know. I told my people they should come.
Your first trip to Grand Canyon?
No, second. But we were in the West Rim.
Okay, now give me.
Oh. I'm
coming. Then.
Mashi. Okay.
No, that was a very short one.
Okay, it's about. This is the view.
He's paying for the trip.
Oh, Uncle, oh, so you got the money. How come you're not here?
It was a great day, nice weather, everything was fine. And we have another 2 hours to drive before we get to the camp.
Did you enjoy that?
Well, yeah, 2 more hours. Though.
Yeah, we are back in Nevada.
We've just been out of the hotel for 13 hours now.